And welcome everybody to this limited overs exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'll be with you throughout the day. Let me tell you, it promises to be a belter. Yep, you had to bat. These are super conditions. It's a lovely, clear, hot, sunny day here. In fact, quite tough conditions for the bowlers as the humidity levels will be high. And then my view of the pitch is it'll slow down because of these cracks. It's pretty dry. It'll be hard to chase runs later in the day.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Fielder's not going to reach that one.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. That has to be close. The umpire says, not out.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there.
That looked out to me, and I'm not surprised the bowler's unhappy. I don't blame him at all. That is out. Do you know, I think the umpire got that one wrong.
Smashed that a long way.
Huge! That is huge!
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's through. Hold him.
Good, he can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see. The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Oh, big shout for that one. We can have a look at that again. Oh, that's close. In the air.
Oh, what a catch. Have yourself a complimentary beverage, son.
That was well held. It was in the air a long time.
Look at them out there. That's got the bowler's tails up.
He's gone for a duck.
It is a long old walk back when you've made a duck. Quack, quack.
This was how the wicket felt.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
That went a long way back into the stands. And the end of the over.
I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
Ah, nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do it.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. What a catch!
Gone, caught!
Straight down the fielder's throat, that's incredible. Straight down his throat, he didn't have to move an inch.
This was how the wicket felt. Confident appeal. Let's see the action replay of that.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
That over helped the run rate somewhat. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Just one run.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
What a marvellous shot.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Comprehensively bold.
What a cracking delivery.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's a big appeal. We can have a look at that again. That really is a suicidal run out.
Well, it's a terrible run, and the picture shows it. He was miles out.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That must be close.
Welcome back to the second session of what has been a most interesting contest so far. The players are out in the middle, and in the commentary box is Richie Bennett.
It's straight to a fielder. Given that a whack. Six runs.
What super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
That struck him in front. Loud appeal and out.
No, he doesn't look happy with that.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. No shot played to that one. Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
This cover driving is a joy to watch. The captain probably shouldn't use up all of his best bowlers at this stage. Those closing overs are so crucial to the match, particularly on this good batting pitch.
That was the googly.
It's straight to a fielder. Great catch.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he hasn't troubled the scorers with that knock.
That was the googly.
About to see a change in the bowling. The bowler won't like that one little bit.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Pitch straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
Marvellous effort that.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
We can have a look at that again. And we have a change of bowling. Super catch. Out, he's put him.
The fielder did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers, and neither did he trouble us.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Six. There's the umpire signal. No ball.
You almost sense how much he loves to thread the ball through the cover region.
We can have a look at that again. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. It's straight to a fielder.
Oh, they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. That's it from me. That's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.